You know what one of the biggest secrets to being a balayage superstar is? And it's not even about skill so much. It's about the confidence that we have to sell ourselves, to promote ourselves, to get people in our chair. And now you might think, well, I got into this business because I don't want to be a salesman. I don't want to be like that sleazy slime ball, like, hey, try this new car. Look, you look great in it. It's got this true coat. It's really shiny. Just for an extra $25, you can drive off the lot with it today. No, we don't want to be that guy, right? We want to be someone that is confident enough to promote ourselves in a positive way. Just think about this. Think about it like this. If somebody asks you, what's your favorite restaurant? What do you do? If they say, if maybe your favorite restaurant is sushi, you're like, oh my God, I love this sushi place that we always order from. You gotta check it out. Get the yellowtail. The yellowtail is amazing. The edamame is to die for. These are my favorite rolls. The way they do the Philadelphia rolls are just incredible and blah, 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 blah. You are talking it up like a storm. But then somebody asks you about your balayage and you're just like, yeah, I do balayage. It's fun. I like it. No, that's not how you talk about it. You got to start talking about it like, whoa, my balayage, I absolutely love balayage. It's what I live for. I would love to do this to your hair and do that to your hair. If you sit in my chair, I'm going to blow your mind with some ideas that I have on how to really amp up your style. And, oh, I learned this new technique and it's so cool. I can't wait to show you. Why don't you come into the salon, we'll sit down, we'll talk about it, we'll look at some inspo pictures, and then we'll get started. What do you say? That is how you sell yourself with your balayage services. That is how you get butts in the chair. You gotta be confident. You gotta rave about yourself like you're raving about your favorite movie or your favorite restaurant, like you're referring it to a friend. That's how you start to succeed and get more from your time behind the chair.